All right, Margaret, you mentioned One Direction. Let's look outside now at the traffic situation coming into the city. And Camille, a lot of these people in their cars right now are wondering if they'll be up all night. Some surely are in the wrong crowd. They're saying, take me home. And others are hoping for some midnight memories.
Aren't
this
you
evening.
Clever?
See what I did there?
Oh, you're good. You're so good. This is I-10. You can see traffic obviously backed up. This has been going on for every bit of an hour or so. The doors of that concert opened at 5 o'clock. That concert begins at 7. And what we know right now is 50,000 people are expected to go to the Superdome. This traffic is expected to be worse than during a Saints game. So, also, parents, we should let you know that since there will be teens at this concert tonight, there's a designated drop off and pickup spot. That area is located at Poydras and LaSalle.
The kids call them 1D.